Dear viewers, welcome back on Touch of France. We heard Abedi say that his teacher once told him, you have to learn French. Well, amazingly, they both are perfectly fluent in French. So, to dear viewers, let's speak a little French. Thank you again for being here. When you were on the football field, I'm sure you heard people say, go on, or whatever. What did you hear? If I want to support your team, how do I say in French?
Allez, courage, il faut y aller.
On peut le faire.
Allez, oui.
Allez.
Motivez les gars.
C'est possible.
Mm. Ça, c'est des mots qu'on utilise souvent.
That's the words you use a lot. C'est possible. It's possible.
It's possible. We can always do it.
And what's your favorite expression in French, Abedi?
Il faut croire. You know, in the dressing room, the word used by the coaches, il faut croire.
Believe.
Il faut croire. On peut le faire. Il faut croire. Je crois que c'est le mot qui a vraiment resté dans ma tête.
That's the word you really kept. Il faut croire. You must believe. Mm. What would be yours? What would be your French expression?
À peu près la même chose. Motivation.
Motivation.
Ouais. Motivation. Allez les gars, oui. Soyons motivés. Allez. Donnons le maximum.
Let's give the maximum.
Yes.
So that's the French.
Je pense, oui.
Et puis, de ne pas avoir des regrets. Parce qu'il y a les entraîneurs qui disent, ah non, il ne faut pas avoir des regrets. Il faut aller. Il faut donner tout ce que vous avez.
Et le puis, maximum.
Give the
pour
ne
pas avoir de regrets. Coaches
regret, say, don't have any regrets.
Give everything. And then tu as la tête haute.
You have la tête haute. Head high.
Yes.
Head high. Mm-hmm.